Hello.
It's this wall and this wall.
Okay.
In here.
They'll probably just paint scenes.
Yes, and that's fine. That's fine. You know, just or even just a character. You know, it doesn't even have to be a scene of any kind. It can just be a writer.
You can transition.
Yeah. So we can always touch up like on our own.
Yeah, true. All right, let's clean off the top.
That's good.
Cool.
That's good.
All right.
That's going to be plenty to get it really nice here.
Solid glue everywhere except for these two walls. We'll do the gradient.
Yeah.
Thank you.
More.
Wait, what are we doing?
All light blue everywhere except for these two.
What do you think?
We'll do the gradient.
Great.
So then the next step, as you know, the background. What we're learning about the colors is that real dark doesn't look good. So go lighter than you think, and if necessarily, Sarah, the conductor, come look at the other room and you'll see what the colors look like.
Hallway group. My name is Chris Funk and I am a freshman this year.
I am Kim Sandel. I am a senior at Eureka and I am part of the hallway group.
I'm Heather Geyer. I'm a junior and I'm part of the hallway group.
I think
you
may have to get something to stand on
because I am short.
Hello, I'm Laura Erickson. I'm a junior elementary education major and I am part of the hallway group.
Hi, I'm Marissa Durley. I'm part of the hallway group and I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Kayla Keppel. I'm a sophomore, and I'm working on the Pooh and Piglet holding hands scene.
My name is Alyssa Waterhour, and I'm painting Pooh, Tigger, and Piglet, and I'm a senior.
Hello, my name is Carrie Ray Hinman, and I am a senior, and I am working on the Pooh and Piglet holding hands scene.
My name is Brittany Boyer. I'm a senior, and we're painting Pooh, Piglet, and Tigger today.
Hi, I'm Jessica Kendall. This is my senior year, and I'm helping paint the trim for the walls and wherever else they need to paint.
Hi, I'm Shalon Woolrich, and I'm a senior, and I'm part of the Kanga and Root group.
Hi, I'm Celia Vineyard. I'm a senior, and I'm in the EOR group.
Hi, I'm Megan Atkins. I'm a senior, and I'm part of the Kanga and Root group.
Hi, my name is Sarah Holdenred. I'm a junior and I'm painting Eeyore today.
Alright, what do you think I should
do? To get close to the corral?
Yeah.
And then when you're coming down,
like right here,
if you'll go over the blue and let it absorb,
mm-hmm.
It will dissolve.
Like, I mean, like, up where you were, like, that's what I mean.
Figure it out, right? Well, the grass definitely might be lighter.
We can add some to the blue. I'll pour some of this in the blue. Yeah?
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing.
It's great.
No, it's just jobs.
brown outline around them.
I don't know, ask Marie what that is.
I think we start with, we just do a base coat of yellow or gold or whatever color it is.
Okay, because I'm afraid of covering up like the lines and stuff.
No, that'll be okay, because you'll be able to see it through the base coat, I think.
Oh, okay.
What do you guys think? Do you think
we can... I think that looks good, Laura. I think filled in, but like the edges kind of like that looks perfect.
So what's our thought process?
I'm doing Disney.
Pretty filled in,
so
but
it looks like Ariel or Jasmine.
Yeah, I think it was kind of mermaid.
Okay,
yeah. It was amazing.
That was awesome.
Yeah,
you know what I
have
done?
Yeah.
What are you doing for your?
That's good.
Oh no,
I can change a promise.
Yeah, right. But like this is gonna be lighter probably, and that will stay that color.
This edge is a little bit hard and dark, so what we're going to do is just mix some light in, and we're going to come in and let it fade into the background a little more, go over the top, so it blends right here.
Well, there's going to be a stripe like coming off of it.
And then we'll make a transition. I'm trying to get rid of that hard edge mm-hmm. right there, basically. Then we're going to make a transition into the green.
Yeah.
I think you're with it.
Hi, my name is Taylor Jones, and I'm a freshman, and I'm painting the butterflies on all the rooms.
I'm Ashley Irish, I'm a senior, and I'm painting Pooh, Piglet, and Tigger.
I'm Katie Phillips, I'm a sophomore, and I'm part of the hallway group.
Hi, I'm Kyle Todd, I'm a junior, and I'm painting bees in all the rooms.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that looks good light.
Do you have anything on the butterflies that you want?
No. I don't think so. I have to go and paint the circles and then outline them and stuff, but that's it. I didn't know, like this part, I have to outline them.
Yeah,
I was thinking just do this. She just wants the circles like bright colors.
So I don't think we would need to do that.
I think if you do strokes that are...
Yeah, I think that looks better mixed in with the dark, with the blue.
And let some of the blue show through?
Yeah.
Yes.
Should I just go ahead and do it?
I don't care.
Do you want to do it?
Okay. Sure.
And let some blue show through and do some strokes where you kind of turn your brush a little.
Okay.
Then you can add a little bit to the tail, too, so it balances.
Okay.
Like
an extra line, like,
no.
Okay.
Not quite so obvious.
She's working on maybe.
Should I go over it and try and cover up the pen a little bit more, or do you think it's okay?
Probably. It was a big, pretty nice.
I got a little bit on here.
It's really dark.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's okay to add the body and the wings, but I don't think we should move the actual butterfly. Like, his eyes won't be looking in the right place and stuff.
That's true. I didn't really think about that.
Yeah.
The students in the art department at Eureka College, we talked with them and they agreed to make my walls anything but drab, and I think they have far exceeded my expectations. They've added color. The sky is the perfect thing with poo in the air, and it's very kid friendly. And I've already gotten tons of compliments from our clients when they come in. They think it's just great. In the treatment rooms, they've added Pooh and Eeyore and Piglet and all of that, and it just it makes the walls look so much friendlier for the kids, and that's what I, that's the thing that I was hoping to have. So I think they've done a great job.
Hi, I'm Maria Edge, professor of art at Eureka College. And this is a service project for a painting fundamentals class. The class was interested in contributing to the Woodford County Health Department and providing them with a mother and child hallway that would allow children to enter here and not be afraid that they were receiving care from nurses, that they may be getting shots, but instead they could experience some of the fantasy and joy of Winnie the Pooh and the animals that are here in a friendly and comforting atmosphere. I'm very proud of my class. I have 18 students who have all worked diligently on the mural, who have worked together to provide this beautiful experience and to also practice their painting skills. It's been an excellent class who's worked well learning skills in painting and also offering service and providing something good to the community of Eureka in the name of service. So I'm very proud of them and very pleased that we had a chance to do this project.